Hello everyone, I'm Beata from horoscopesandreadings.com and I am here with my mostly forecast for zodiac sign Aries. So in case you have your sun sign or your rising sign in Aries, then this video is for you. As previously, I divided this forecast into two main categories, love and career and finances. So let's find out what's written in the stars for you this month, okay? So first, I would like to start with love. In case you are single and you want to find a new love, I have to say that be careful. Especially first part of July is, let's say, quite difficult for you if you want to enter into new relationship. I think that there actually can be some possibilities to do so, but I don't recommend it. The reason behind it is simply that you will not be able to see your object of interest clearly. Yes? I have to say that you will be attracted to partner who may actually lie to you. Yes? So if it is possible, be cautious, especially during first part of July. In case you are already in relationship, I am coming with bad news here. Also because there may be fights between you and your partner. Especially first days of July can be more difficult, yes, but here I am not talking about only some small fights, but the big ones, yes. So you better be aware of it. If you are more impulsive person, what you probably are because you are Aries, then oh my god. So but this will be kind of fight where air will be cleared, yes, so it can be good for something. Okay, when it comes to your career, you will be very ambitious. There will be that strict and firm energy in you, and you will really have that drive and focus to accomplish things, yes, or projects which have already started. You will be very determined, and you will understand that you must work hard to achieve something. You will not be very much into that partying this month, so you will put your work first, yes? That's why this strict energy can bring you great results, but you must work on it, okay? When it comes to your finances, you may feel like your expenses are never ending, yes? You will try to secure yourself financially and you will be more or less successful in it, okay? So I'm done with this little forecast for you. I just want to remind you that this is very general forecast which is based only on your sun sign, yes? If you want me to make a precise prediction based on your date and time of your birth, I can do it for you because it will be all about you and your future can be really revealed for you. So if you are interested, check out my website and I can prepare that type of horoscope for you. So have a nice day and bye bye.